So we're trying to bounce it off of the snare drum onto the ride cymbal and into the glass.